And crews in Bozeman responded to a call about a car found underwater there. These are photos that were taken near a neighborhood known as the Lakes. It's just west of downtown Bozeman. No one was inside of that car, and nobody was reported injured. Investigators say they're looking for the owner.